Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. We are standing here at Joai and to witness the death of Ukiang Nongpa. There's Ukiang Nongpa. Stay tuned with us. We are going to showcase his life and everything that is related to him. So long live Ukiang Nongpa. Shooting for a documentary film of Ukiang Nongpa, and this is the place where Ukiang Nongpa actually worked as a farmer. Ukiang Nongpa was chosen as a leader, and he said that if he goes to Sintuk Siar and he gets a branch with three twigs or something like that, so he is going to accept the honor of being the leader of the Nar people. And he did. He became one of the greatest freedom fighters that the state of Meghalaya has witnessed. He has killed several Englishmen, and we are here to commemorate and to etch a legacy of Ukiang Nongpa. I'll give you a quick sneak peek into Napi. The moment we enter Joai, all the people, they just came, especially the men, they just came up to her and then they started talking to her, they recognize her. So Napi is a very famous debut actress, as we can say. And another interesting fact is that just last week, I guess, I was just texting Napi on Instagram. Yes.
After the release of I Am Kemen,
And then I was just telling her, I just hope that we will get to act together. And
finally,
here we are.
What a coincidence.
So I'm really happy to meet Napi. And Napi, are you happy to meet me?
Yes, definitely I am.
So I'll introduce you now to Nick, my friend.
Okay.
Nick. He is the director, the actor, the cameraman, the light man, the wingman, the third wheel, the fourth wheel, the fifth wheel, and you can put any tag to him and he will fulfill that job. So right now Nick is shooting for us here at Joai, right, Nick?
Yes.
So Nick, are you excited?
Obviously, yeah.
So Nick, can you share a little bit about yourself?
Neither.
Tani yung mayo. Dalat.